Bihar police had an embarrassing moment at the state funeral of former CM Jagannath Mishra in Supaul when guns toted by 22 police personnel failed to fire a single shot. News agency ANI shared a video of policemen struggling with their rifles at the funeral. A senior police official is seen in the video testing guns of a couple of cops, but to no avail. Police headquarters has sought an explanation from Supaul police.